know where I came from, don't know where I'm going. You can tell when the rain come, listen to how I'm flowing. Paid then, paid now, look at how I'm growing. I don't like to talk about it, I could just easily show them what I do best. Gave me the stitch and I started sewing. Then I heard the beat, turned into 21 jump. Murder she wrote, how it began. Now they quote every word that he spoke. In his rawest form, guess you could say the flow is just dope. And I feel it's no rapper, civilian, an individual that could do what I do behind the mic. Reach new levels and heights when I pick up a pen. Couple left in the clip for me to get you and pick up a friend. I'm warming up, homing everyone, a track back to when we drive, turn it up. Even then I was going in. Keystone always pushed me, critique my 16 every time we politic. Build schemes to get cream, take a song by itself, explain the shit that we seen. My nigga C4, man, we one and the same. We both Geminis and we both was raised by James. Gotta thank him a couple times, thought I would lose it. He said a couple words to me that helped me get through it. See, our bond is way deeper than rap, more than music. We done been through some shit, but I ain't about to get into it. Can't forget Ant, my homie, friend, my Bill Bonds. Me and seem like I don't know where to begin. Homie, thanks for being patient with me. It was on my mind every day until I paid you back every penny, true blessing. Remember every Aunt Lou lecture when put in perspective. I learned quite a few lessons. Code is female and Adidas, me spitting this toy in my word. Both had a problem with putting too many words in the verse. Try to make it fit, try to make it work. You be like, that's whack, pay re-rack the whole verse I did. Respect it, Smitty's constructive criticism. Then begin to give him classic after classic in one take I did. Thanks for putting people up on me. Instead of saying who that when they see me, they be like, what up, homie? One, I wanna thank you and the fam for taking me in. Had a job but didn't have a place to put my shit. Mama S didn't have to say yes, but she did. 6 months in, Carmen started expecting a kid. I knew right then that I had to get a move on. Got in the car and said to myself, welcome to your new home. 2 kids later, like, what have I done? Wait, can't forget Omar, my brother, my cuz. Opened the door of his home, showed me nothing but love. I knew the word, but he showed me what family was. Too many memories, way too many to choose. Remember that night, I was like, you got too much to lose. I thank everybody, I'm signing off, yours truly, Paid.
I mean, they say songs ain't nothing but feelings, right? And I want to take this time out, man, and say thank you to everybody that's to help me along the way. You know what I'm saying? I done came too far to go back where I came from. I'm only looking forward, you know, but I'm not saying goodbye. I was just pausing for a second, you know what I'm saying, to look back on some of the stuff that I've been through, but people didn't have to step in, and they did. You know, I mean, it meant a lot to me, so, you know, I took the time out, you know what I'm saying, to say thank you. But if I wanted to thank everybody and bring every moment, man, the track would probably be 24 hours long, and I don't want to take up everybody's time, but, you know, something I ain't did yet, I felt I had to do. Pretty emotional doing this track, man, but I ain't forgot about nobody, man. And if I ain't mention your name, please believe you ain't forgot about me. You know what I'm saying? The track only limited me to so much time for me to do what I like to do. But when you see me, man, holla at me, man. It's Paid Killer.